Welcome to Qlik's March 2025 release highlights. We're bringing you the latest innovations to help you maximize your data potential. Let's dive in. The straight table continues to evolve with new customization options that enhance both usability and design. You can now hide the table header to create a cleaner, more streamlined visual when needed. There's now a setting to define how null values are displayed, making your data easier to read and interpret. You can now customize your data downloads to include titles, column totals, and applied selections, offering greater flexibility when exporting. You can now add zebra stripes to your straight table for improved readability. Just head to Appearance, Styling to enable alternate row colors that make your data easier to scan and interpret. The bar chart now includes a new presentation mode, Butterfly, also known as a tornado chart. It's ideal for comparing two measures across a single dimension. The line chart is gaining new options to add points and lines, allowing you to highlight specific values with individual data points or reveal trends by connecting them. Those enhancements add context to your visualizations, improving both usability and data understanding. The text object in the dashboard bundle has been enhanced with several usability improvements. Convert multiple lines into bulleted lists. Measures are now highlighted during editing, improving visibility. The maximum number of measures in the text object has increased from 10 measures to 100 measures. The Multi-KPI object is being retired. Transition to other charts and leverage the layout container and navigation menu for enhanced flexibility and design. App details has changed from a panel to an overlay, offering a more responsive and user-friendly experience. Opening Qlik Analytic apps is now more transparent with real-time progress updates. Users can see a detailed loading breakdown, especially helpful for larger apps, making the experience more predictable and informed. This feature is off by default, but can be enabled by tenant administrators in the Administration Activity Center. The Qlik Cloud Services Connector now supports custom groups across all group-related blocks in Qlik Application Automation. The Salesforce Connector adds a new Create Task block, allowing you to assign tasks to opportunities, users, or accounts. A great way to drive action from your analytics. We've added a new Delete File block to the GitHub Connector in Qlik Application Automation, giving you greater control over how your automations interact with GitHub. This enhancement helps streamline versioning workflows and improves overall automation management. You can now set Google Drive connections to read only, helping you comply with stricter security policies when write access isn't needed. Google Analytics data loads now support filtering by dimensions and metrics, giving you more control over the returned results. This allows you to control the selection of data returned in your defined reports, including real-time reports. For example, to look at specific regions, app versions, and ad units, as well as limiting results with thresholds on metrics. You can add multiple filters to combine compatible dimensions and metrics to refine your analysis. When adding a dataset to a data flow, script, or analytics application, you can now select a specific connection if multiple connections match. Additionally, datasets published from Qlik Talent Cloud pipelines can now be used as a source for a data flow, script, or analytics application, enhancing the end-to-end experience from data integration to last-mile data preparation for analytics and predictive AI. Report developers can now manage up to 1,000 in-app reporting tasks, up from 100, supporting more robust reporting workflows. The improved summary page for knowledge bases lets you filter, re-index, and manage files more efficiently. You can also see which assistants are using them and how often they're referenced. Users can now deploy multiple models within a single deployment. This enhancement allows for parallel model execution, enabling multiple models to generate predictions simultaneously. Additionally, models can be seamlessly swapped without modifying deployment configurations or disrupting downstream integrations. That's a wrap on Qlik's March 2025 updates. We hope you enjoyed this overview of the latest features and enhancements. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.